Hello and welcome to Tecmo, Tecmo Super Bowl here on the heavybass channel. Last time we had about four games, actual seasoned matches that were actually very filling to watch. Well, one team decided to crash the game before I had the chance to do anything. So, last we left off, we saw the Houston Texans get curb stomped by the Kansas City Chiefs. Atlanta Falcons were on the verge of being curb stomped, but they crashed the game and they only lost within six. They lost 28-34. Philadelphia survives at curb stomping and dish out a meal against Washington, whilst New England and Cam Newton made a complete spectacle out of Tua, who's now become the new owner of the brand new Tua's Turnover Bakery, which, oh good lord, he was actually pretty bad. Today, though, we're going to probably do the next... Actually, we're going to do eight matches, actually. I'm just thinking about this now, since we've got tons of time. We have the Packers against the Vikings, we've got the Colts against the Jaguars, we've got the Bengals, we've got the Bears and the Lions, you got the Browns and the Ravens, you got the Jets and the Bills, you got your Raiders and your Panthers, you got your Chargers and your Bengals, and then we have the Buccaneers versus the Saints. And on Sunday, well, we got a multitude of matches here between the Cardinals, the 49ers, then we got the Cowboys and the Rams. Steelers play Giants and Titans play Broncos. So, that being said in mind, the team controls now all on computer, and we're going to be seeing who gets who. So, with that being said in mind, let's see who's going to win the next game, which is going to be the Packers and the Vikings. Let's do this. Push.
We'll be right back.
Holy shit, I was not expecting that comeback. Green Bay wins over the Minnesota Vikings, 28-24. Now that is a surprise for the books right there. Minnesota were winning too, but Rodgers came back and there you go. A victory for the Packers. And the next game is Jacksonville versus Indiana. We're going straight into it for the next game. We'll be right back.
Ready?
Well, that was a surprising end to the game. A fourth quarter blitz, at least 21 points on the Jaguars. Three touchdowns from Chris Conley, and that was an interesting way. But T.Y. Hilton, on the other hand, got three touchdowns as well, as he managed to get the winning touchdown. Didn't matter anyway. That is game number three sorted, and that is victory. And that's about that. Well, we got the big one coming up here. The big game, in my opinion, of today's little flurry. Bears versus Lions. Let's get down to it. And that's it from the Detroit-Chicago game, where Detroit absolutely decimated Chicago 23-7. It was a surprising victory for the Lions. It's their first convincing victory over what the heck happened to Trubisky and what the fuck happened to Stafford. Who knows? Not my position, but the Lions win their first game of the season. And I think we're going to go with one more, because I think the last one's going to be interesting. And then I'm going to stream the rest of those games there. You see the, over there, the big games there. That's the Sunday special. But for now, we have one final encounter between one former city, one former Brown, and the current Browns. It's Ravens versus Browns.
Push!
And to no one's surprise, the Browns kind of blew it. Ravens came coming from behind, in second quarter at least, to win the game 35-21. That's probably going to be it for the stream, actually. Just realizing. Okay, so let's take a look at the standings. See where everything else has been pointing out to. So that curve stomp by the New England Patriots, still very effective. Now that the North has played, Cleveland's at the bottom, to no one's surprise. To the South, Indianapolis wins, but of course that was that Jacksonville comeback, and that's probably the reason why the Jacksonville's are there. Texans still got absolutely curb stomped by the leaders of that one, team there. We take a look at the East. Still it was the Eagles curb stomping the Redskins. In the North, the Lions lead by a margin of +16 over +4. Which is something you don't see every day, actually, to be honest. You just don't. Detroit leading the first week. NFC South, Atlanta still lost by 6. And the West, which is probably going to be seeing the rest. Next time, though, taking a look up here. Our Tecmo Super Sunday is going to be starting up. We're going to have the Bills and the Jets, the Raiders and the Panthers, Chargers and Bengals. Game of the day is going to be the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the New Orleans Saints. Cardinals versus 49ers, Cowboys, Rams, Steelers, Giants, and then it's going to be the Titans against the Broncos. That's going to be all for this edition, folks. See you all on Sunday for Tecmo Super Sunday. See you all then. Bye for now.